time, like the folks in Hidden Valley, to raise your own lettuce or grow your own carrots. But if you just slow down a minute, you could make the same homemade salad dressing the folks here do. All it takes is a little milk, mayonnaise, and our special blend of herbs and spices to make creamy, fresh, homemade Hidden Valley Ranch. You may not live in Hidden Valley, but it's real easy to get a taste of it.